the piece Kanon Pokajanen by Estonian composer Arvo Pärt. It's a canon of repentance in the Slavic tradition of the Orthodox Church. A tradition that's been influencing the Orthodox community in Estonia. The text is only read. It hasn't been sung. The canon covers large range of man's sins. The text isn't known in the Greek Orthodox tradition. The authors unknown, but we can see a strong influence of the great canon of St. Andrew of Crete, which is served in the first week of the Great Lent.